Where you at, Edge? Cause I'm right here, Oos. Where you at? It looked like it's just me and you tonight, Oos. There ain't no Roman Reigns here tonight, Edge. And to be real with you, I don't need my cousin here tonight, cause I can handle you all by myself. Where you at? Seems to me you're not man enough to step right in the middle of this ring face to face with Jimmy Uso. This ain't no trap, Edge. I promise you, this ain't no trap. This is just Oos calling you out. Let's do this. Yeah. Let's do this. Come on. Bring your ass out here right now.
You think you know me?
Well, hey, listen, Ed said earlier tonight, I understand that I walked into a trap. I get it. But I'm sick and tired of Roman Reigns and his family. I've got the opportunity I want 2 weeks from Sunday and money in the bank.
You think you're smart? Think you're smart? All jacked up, acting all bowed up, because you got your cousin, the head of the table, waiting in the wings. Man, don't you see it? He's using you just like he uses your entire family. I mean, look what he did to your brother. He beat the holy hell out of Jay until Jay acknowledged that he was the head of the table. I mean, you should know you were there. And then, once he's done with Jay, uses Jay up, he starts using you. And what happened to you, man? What happened to your backbone? What happened to nobody's bitch? Now you're just another one of Roman's bitches. And here's what you don't realize. Roman laid a perfect trap. But this isn't a trap for me. This is a trap for you.
Edge now marching down to the ring.
Said, you're the one in trouble here, pal.
Jimmy Uso looking around. And now he goes right after Edge, and Edge sending Uso into the corner. Was Jimmy looking around for his cousin?
I think so.
Oh, and now sent into the post shoulder first. And Edge, who's been unhinged the last couple of weeks, turns his attack to Jimmy Uso.
Jimmy Uso asked for this. Main event, Jimmy Uso said, I'm going to call him out.
Yeah, but I'm sure he asked for this. Edge setting up a steal, and Jimmy Uso fighting back now, dropping Edge with a super kick. And Jimmy Uso can really prove himself to the head of the table. Oh! Tonight, if he can take out Roman Reigns' opponent in 2 weeks.
This is what Jimmy's brother Jay did while Jimmy was rehabbing his torn ACL for over a year. Taking care of Roman's opponents for Roman.
And now Jimmy Uso unloading on Edge. A relentless barrage of right hands.
Almost got hit with a watch over here.
Oh, and Edge now dropping Jimmy. And still no Roman Reigns. As Edge turns the attack now on Jimmy Uso. Reigns' his cousin, pounding away. The rated R superstar showing the aggression that made him an 11-time champion.
And made him a Hall of Famer.
And now look at this. We're going to take out Jimmy Uso. Jimmy tapping out.
Are those the same eyes that we saw earlier from Edge? That was not a match.
Jimmy Uso gagging, trying to catch his breath. Edge is now positioned. Still no sign of Roman Reigns. And Jimmy Uso's in deep trouble. And a spear by Edge. This is a clear message being sent to the head of the table, the Universal Champion, still nowhere to be found.
Edge has thought about everything that happened at WrestleMania.
And there's Edge, and we're very well aware of what Edge can do with chairs.
Oh my. Just stalked right through it.
The ultimate opportunist, the rated R superstar.
Wait a minute.
This is Edge, and just like Edge did to Roman Reigns at WrestleMania, making Jimmy Uso suffer.
Look, Roman! Oh, look in his eyes, Roman! I'm gonna knock your shiny teeth out of your throat! I'm coming for you, Roman!
Don't stop!